Welcome to Gateway Area Bible Fellowship Church, where we find needs and meet them. My name is Shar, and I'm so excited that all of you could join us for our worship experience.
Minister Andre Pettiford wants you to know that the small group monthly meetings are back on. Sister Jan Moten and Sister Sharon Lockett are the group leaders. They meet the fourth Thursday of the month, 6 to 7 p.m. Sister Deborah Collins, Dr. Rosalind King, and Sister Nakia King are group leaders. They meet the fourth Saturday, 8 to 9 a.m., both on the GABFAC prayer line. The new small group, ages 19 to 35, group leaders are Brother Landon King and Sister Shar Wills. They meet on the last Wednesday of each month, starting in May. Contact your group leader to order your study material. Join a group and invite a friend. If you have any questions or concerns, please contact the small group coordinator, Brother Andre Pettiford. Don't forget that the Praise Dance Flagman rehearsals are on Saturdays from 12 p.m. to 2 p.m. right here at the church. Don't forget you can reserve your seats online on our band app every Monday at 5:30 p.m. sharp. Our youth Bible study is continuing on Zoom every Monday night for our youth at 6 o'clock and for our teens at 6:30. Please see our youth leaders for more information. Tuesday night Bible study will also continue on the prayer lines number. Just call the number and join Bible class every Tuesday, 6 p.m. Don't forget that you will be directed out and guided out of service after service, row by row. So please wait in place for more instruction. Also remember, when you exit, that is the time to give. So the tithe and offering giving stations are located in the back of the church on the sides of the media booth. And our finance team will be in the back right part of the sanctuary processing card payments. Don't forget, you can give anytime on Givelify or at our church's website, gatewayareabfac.com.
You see, the sin was not in the giving. The sin was in the lying. When they sold this property, they didn't have to give all of the money. They didn't have to give part of the money. They didn't even have to give any of the money. They were free to keep all of it. Are y'all listening to me? You're free to keep every dime you earn if you choose. You can keep every penny that you've earned if you choose. Now the problem is when you unite with the body of Christ, there are certain stipulations that we have to adhere to. Oh, I wish I had some help. The problem is when you pretend like you're a good saint. The problem is when you appear to be a studious saint, but in reality, y'all ain't praying with me. You're getting your thoughts and you're getting your messages out of a sermon book rather than waiting on God, waiting in the presence of God, waiting at the feet of the Holy One to hear from heaven. See, that's the difference between a sermon and a message. The sermon comes from the back room. The message comes from up above, comes from the throne room. There's a difference.